we do the picture. So let's get started. So I'm just going to close my eyes and picture colors. They're not like good colors, but here are the colors I got. I got two greens and a red. So, I don't have a skin color. So, I guess I'm just gonna have to give him green hair. So I'm gonna start with the green. Just color his hair. This color. It's really cool because like you don't know what colors you're gonna get, so it's really cool. His hair's turning out really cool. So like you wouldn't see like anything else because like it's not his original color. Here's how it's turning out. Comment down below, how do you think my picture is going to turn out, good? Or do you think it's going to turn out bad? Comment down in the comments. I got out of the line, so I'm going to try and fix it and like not worry about it. Should I make green skin and then color his diaper red, or maybe I should have green diaper and red skin? Comment down below, what should I do right now? He finished his hair, I just make his books. I think I'm gonna have red skin and then paper green. Like this. I'm coloring like his deeper, like his clothes this color. He didn't really have like a lot of clothes on. That's why I'm like putting clothes. He looks like a tree or something. Look, now I'm gonna use this red for his skin and then I'll move on to his face detail. Okay, this is perfect because orange is some type of like skin color. I did not know this is orange. Comment down below if you thought this was orange or not. Oh, now I see it's orange in the light. I see it's orange. I'm just coloring his face right now. I might color his eyebrows this color. Yeah, I'm coloring these eyebrows this color because they just absolutely did it. So, I have to do that. I'm going to color for some other people in this color because nose is just part of his skin. So, that's why I'm coloring it that color. think it looks bad? Come down in the comments. So now I'm just coloring his eyes green because he can have green eyes. And now just gonna leave the rest blank. But now I have to like color the rest of his skin so he just doesn't, so he can wear his clothes and see him. Comment down in the comments down below, how do you think it's turning out, good or bad? I just finished part of him. How do you think it looks, good? Comment down below. So it's coloring like really cool because like I'm almost done and this challenge video will almost be over because like it's coloring. Comment down below. So that was the end of my Friday Market Challenge. Comment down below how you thought it was. See you next time, guys. Don't forget, if you liked the video, please give it a big thumbs up. And don't forget to join the love club. Bye.